How to fix Valorant couldn't start, return 5 error on Windows 10. Here are some tips that may help you with so-called Valorant couldn't start, return 5 error on your own Windows 10 PC. 1. Check whether you've successfully logged into Valorant or not. 2. Try restarting your PC. 3. Run the following command: net start VGC as admin. 4. Temporarily remove Riot Vanguard from the program's list under Control Panel or Windows 10 Settings.